What are you doing?
Quick, act like you're telling me something important.
I am telling you something important.
And then after the injunction, you know, both parties decided to reassess. God. That woman with Rachel, I took the LSATs for her a couple of years ago. If she saw me, she could blow my cuff.
Oh, really?
And how would that go? Excuse me, when I was cheating for my LSATs, that was the guy who took the test for me? Come on. It could go down like that. You don't know. People say things.